What a Iron Man match. Seriously, that was takeover worthy. If you're watching this video now, I mean, we're about to go into my reaction to the YouTube clip. I had already reacted to that, and then after that, I've watched the full thing. So any comments you leave below, I have watched the full match by now. But yeah, damn. What's good, guys? It's your boy Hugo the Savage back in for another Savage reaction. Iron Man match, four way in that. Oi, these are the forefathers of NXT. And don't come to me with all that Seth Rollins business, man. You man weren't watching it back then, bro. That's when it was on the internet and that you had to find little clips and that, you know, like that. Yeah, no way there. These men are the founding fathers. Yeah? Arguably, if Nakamura that was on there, it could have been great. We could have Samoa Joe and all that, but we don't. Yeah? We got these guys. And when you think of NXT, this is what you think of. Yeah? Balor, Cole, Ciampa, and Johnny Takeover. Let's get it.
Ciampa looking down at Johnny Gargano, and the man who never lost the NXT Championship could be closing in on once again winning it back.
Come on, whoever wins the next ball has got to be the champion. If I'm a betting man, I'm putting my house on Tommaso Ciampa.
Time is slipping away.
Bad news, Barrett,
time
man.
Time is ticking off the clock. All four superstars at one fall apiece. We are less than 1 minute left.
This just needs Ranello, doesn't it?
Desperation starting to settle in.
Oh, it's 55 seconds left.
Gargano is legitimately.
Everyone's at one apiece.
50 seconds and counting. Ciampa's got to move. The clock is.
No one's going to win. I think This is asking for Gargano to reverse whatever Ciampa's going to do and end it.
Ciampa trying to pull.
Oh, he's going
to
go for off the top rope.
The middle rope and now. Hoisting up Gargano.
Where's Cole and Balor?
Gargano drops.
Oh, there he is! There he is! Coup de grâce! Coup de grâce! Cole's there. Cole, don't watch him. Get in the ring. Two. Oh, you know you're about to get knee to the head, Balor. You already know. Because that's in Cole creeping, bro. Aha! That's shot! What? That's going
to
get him over. One. Two. Three. What? Bro, this is how you know referees are dodgy, bro. Isn't each count supposed to be a second? I mean, there's no official rules to that, but I'm guessing each count's supposed to be a second. The ref started counting on two, and Cole got... It's either that or they slowed down the count, bro. So we know what we're going to get next week. Come on, Cole and Balor.
Who is the champion?
Oh, man, it needed Ranello, it needed a crowd, it needed Takeover. What?
And it will be one fall to the finish.
Yes.
And then the winner will be the new NXT champion. That's
Finn Balor's winning that all day.
Wow. Huge decision for William Regal. He's caught a tight.
Finn Balor's winning that all day long, bro.
NXT Super Tuesday 2.
Listen, nah. Oi, Adam Cole's taking liberties, bro. Adam Cole, watched what happened. Give man the last shot, took the pin, knowing that Finn Balor was winning 2-1. And then tried to say one. Big man, stop the foolishness right now. That was great. That was great, and that was just a small clip. By the time you comment on this video, I would have watched the full thing, so let's go. I've been your boy, Hugo the Savage. Comment, like, subscribe, and share. Meh!